3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Match 22 on the Magna field. We got the Red Alliance shooting a lot of notes, but bouncing off that speaker. And they're eventually one of them are going to get inside the speaker. I think it's going to be this one. They shoot and almost score. I jinxed it. I'm sorry, Red Alliance. That's on me. We're going to start the teleop mode with both alliances tied. 9-9, getting one note inside the speaker for each alliance. Red Alliance going for that amplifier. 97-79. The Madison Eagles shoot, almost scoring in that speaker. Outlaws shoot, flopping out of note, but their alliance partner, RoboCup, shooting and scoring twice for that Red Alliance. 97-31 at the Red Alliance, trying to join their alliance partners, sneaking their way under that stage. While on the blue side, we've got the blue alliance source zone has got some traffic with some notes, trying to get inside of those robots while the Red Alliance shoots in that speaker. 17-1 continues to shoot inside the red speaker, strengthening their lead. 24-15, still anyone's game. As we have the Saddlebots lining up in front of that speaker, they will shoot. They will score for the Blue Alliance, along with their partner, Madison Eagles, trying to line up the shot. Aiming, shooting, and scoring for the Blue Alliance. RoboCubs get it some defense, thanks to the Mecha Marauders. RoboCubs getting underneath the robot. But they will line up and shoot for their alliance. All Saints Cougars strengthening that lead, continuing to get those notes in that speaker. They need two more to get that ranking point. While on the blue side, the Saddlebots continue to shoot and score in that speaker as well. Rebel Cubs continue to shoot, getting 15 notes in that speaker. Rebel Cubs also going over to that blue wing while the Blue Lions shoots in that speaker. Continuously scoring in that speaker is the Rebel Cubs yet again with 20 seconds left. We have the Blue Lions going stage right. Red Lions going stage right as well. We've got some defense by the Rebel Cubs, or on the Rebel Cubs, I should say. As they line up center stage with 1 second left, we get one robot off the ground, potentially. 6-29. Red walking away with 3 ranking points, of course, from the victory, and also from that melody ranking point for getting enough notes in the speaker and...